he's here. God, help me. He's come to kill me. He's here. He's here. He's here. Help me. Help me. Your Emperor! I, Nero, Augustus Germanicus, command that you defend your
Severus, to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Closing in on the palace gates. We need to get to them first and hold them back. Forward!
Archers and a catapult nest.
Sir, we held them back. Only a handful managed to slip by us into the palace.
I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? Don't worry, secure from this demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No, no! The vaults! This way!
Come on! Why is that door closed?
Someone in there! I think, perhaps, you should open it.
Here comes a general!
Come! Mars, by my sword!
From the dead. I swear it.
Damocles? Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my Emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh? And what great oracle told you this, General?
My father.
We will be safe here.
believe we will be safe. Well, I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be safe here, Emperor. As safe as we can be.
Safe? Yes, yeah, safe, thank God. But you... What family? What's your name, soldier?
Marius. But my name is of no import. My story, however, is... My father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. My father's sense of honor drove him to follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.
Father.
Marius?
It's good to see you again. How do I look? Every inch the Roman soldier.
You look fine, my son. Welcome home. Welcome home. Do you know where you're to be posted?
Alexandria.
Ah, Alexandria. That's a quiet province. Your mother will be pleased.
I didn't join the army to bask in the sun, Father. I want to fight like you did for the Empire.
All in good time, my son. All in good time. Remember, not all your enemies will be found on the battlefield.
Father?
Marius! Let me look at you. So handsome.
Mother, please.
Your sister is eager to see you.
You will see her soon enough, my love. For now, I wish to speak with our son alone.
Fine. I shall go and find your sister.
Is there something troubling you, Father?
We will talk in good time. For now, let's see what you've learned.
Ready yourself. First, break my guard. And again. Remember, Marius, break my guard so you can strike me. Once more. That's it. Good work, my son. Now do it again, but this time strike me. 3 times. One more time. Excellent swordplay. Ready yourself. You have only a brief window to make the move. Focus, Marius. Timing is everything. Once more. Look for the opportunity. Try again. Not like that. You must time your strikes. Again. Perfect. Now put your moves together. Combined attack. Flow, Marius, flow. Wait for the right moment and strike. Again. Your moves to get the right move. Come on! Break my guard! That's the way. Masterful! It's a sad, but proud day. The day a son first beats his father. You may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn. Always come open-handed first. Walk with me, son.
I've heard rumors there is great unrest in Rome.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything. I'm giving this to you as your grandfather once gave it to me. When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. During a massive battle, his cowardly commanders abandoned him. When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated. She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black-armored centurion, who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him. To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard. This dagger reminds them to always look after their men or risk the Black Centurion returning from the dead to avenge their selfish mistakes.
Septima!
Barbarians!
Follow me!
Disease awaits you!
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Just you and me. Come on, Marius.
Run! Run!
That way. There lies your destiny. Run.
My people here, Marius. You must get Palacios in the amphitheater. Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go!
He's in the amphitheater! Move!
Thank you. waiting for? The audience is getting bored!
Go this way, Marius. You'll have to go back and lower that bridge. Lower the bridge, Marius. Help me across. Son, keep going! To the Forum, Marius! Don't stop for anything!
Yeah! Oh, God!
With me. We haven't got much time.
Time for what? Further!
You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from there.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards! I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles, where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection. Sorry, my friend.
If we don't take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed. Take down that chain tower.
Thank you. axes, lads!
Forward, men! We're almost at the tower!
Formation! On me! Men!
Quickly!
Shields!
Go!
lads! The brave man tastes death once. Cowards, a thousand times over. Now we have already spilled barbarian blood. And we know they bleed as we do.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers! Watch out!
Flank them to the right. Make them
Forward! To the wall!
Don't let him cross!
This way.
Up the stairs! Go! When you're ready, we'll hold the bastards back. Understood. On the catapult!
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet.
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion! All right, settle down!
Settle down, lads.
Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order. Rome is power. And out here, we are Rome.
Commander, King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engaged the enemy. But their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded. And prepare the men.
We march for York!
Closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we are stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods. The hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica. Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.